second video this week, which I rarely do 2 videos a week, but sometimes I get in the mood to make a second video. Tonight, what I want to focus on is I want to focus on clearing up the energy in your third eye chakra, because I feel like a lot of us need a lot of clarity coming into 2019, especially me. I need a lot of clarity. I'm currently working on clearing out a lot of stuff that I don't need in my life, and you know, I feel like a lot of us need to do that, because a lot of us want brand new starts, new beginnings in 2019. So I really feel that it's imperative that we are able to see what's coming, what's ahead, and have our intuition be clear. So I really believe it's valuable to work specifically in that area. So that's what we're going to do tonight. There was something else I was going to say. Oh yeah, for those of you who have been asking me, because I read all the comments, for those of you who have been asking me about my birth chart, my sun is in Sagittarius, my moon is in Gemini, and my rising is in Aquarius. I couldn't remember what to call it. My rising is in Aquarius, my Venus is in Capricorn, and my Mars is retrograde inside of Cancer. That's my chart. And in Vedic, it's in Vedic astrology, it's a sign over. So I'm a Cancer rising, a Capricorn rising, a Scorpio sun, and a Taurus moon. My Venus is still in Capricorn, though, in Vedic astrology, and my Mars is still in Cancer, so it doesn't really, that didn't really change much, because it's in the later degrees. But yeah, if you hear fireworks in the background, there are people still shooting fireworks here, so hopefully it's not too distracting. Alright, so I'm just gonna start working on extracting anything that's causing blockage in this area. I'm starting to realize I forgot a couple things, like the wand for one thing, and what else did I forget? Scissors. That's another thing that I forgot. But I think it's in the other room. I'm kind of doing this video on a whim. But we don't really need any of it, because I got the flashlight. Yeah. I found it today. I was doing some cleaning, and I found it hiding under something. So I'm gonna use the flashlight to send clearing energy through your third eye chakra, through the entrance of your third eye chakra, and down any sort of, like, to cleanse any sort of blockage that may be either backed up inside your, you know, your chakra stream, anything that's causing any sort of, like, confusion. I clear that up, and I'm gonna use the light to do it. So we don't really need scissors in this session, but people tend to like the energy cutting because it's relaxing. So I just need to stop being forgetful. But like I said, I made this on a whim, so. Excuses. By the way, these are some this awkward. I just didn't expect what that was. I mean, it was good, but like it was so creamy. Like it started running down my throat. And I'm like, wait. That doesn't sound right. But alright, enough seriousness. Committed suicide by a chocolate bar. And I didn't even see it coming right there. Like, wouldn't it be really, 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 like, weird? It's like, as I'm eating the chocolate bar, right? Like I die, and like someone finds the video, like, continues to roll, and then someone finds me in here. And then, like, oh my god, like he's dead. And, like, what happens is that they take the video, but they post on YouTube anyway. I don't know why they would be sick enough to post on YouTube anyway, but let's say they post on YouTube anyway. Mm-hmm. And it becomes like a, be quiet, stomach, it becomes like a creepypasta, bro. That's not how they work, but I'm just having a brain malfunction. I'm not doing your work, and my stomach is trying to tell me to shut my mouth, so I will listen to it. Send some more energy your way. Again. Someone in the background. Let's not. extra, extra. Local dumbass kills himself by eating a candy bar while doing an ASMR video. Read all about it. Fun with this video, and like it was not planned for me to have this much fun, but I am, so I apologize. But let me finish the cleansing. You're pretty much good. You aren't clogged up too much. I hope I didn't keep you up. I apologize. If it does keep you up, I'll make another video. I'm sorry. I had too much fun with this. Caesar.